Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta, and welcome back to Hollow Knight. Thank you, everybody, as always, for the continuous support here. What a way to kick off your day when with some early morning Hollow Knight. Ah, so I was correct that this is a door. We just couldn't get through that side. Fair enough, game. Apparently, I'm in the right spot for progression in the story. That's all I've been told. I don't know where Cornifer is. I have to assume that hopefully he'd be here somewhere. But if not, then, you know, whatever. We'll figure it out as we go. These guys are worth, like, a pretty decent chunk of geo here. So, flying totally blind right now because obviously we don't have a map. It's going to get very easy for me to get lost. Oh, no, it's a huge... This is where we found that... This is where we found the guitar pick. So, we've already been this way. So, we do need to go down over here. Okay. Down the hatch. Although this does look strangely familiar. There we go. Yeah, I've already been over here. How in the world did I go? How did I get back here if I went, like, down? I'm so very confused right now. No. I'm also hearing a bunch of ridiculous noises. Okay. Yeah, so this is where we beat Flute Farm. Come on, I know you're gonna resurrect. Oh, what a surprise. Okay, so this is where we beat Flute Marm. And then we went back over here and went up here. So let's get back to the bench, because I did notice when I did the downward smash that there was a catechid somewhere over there. So over here is where I think. Yeah, this is the bench. Okay, so I'm gonna go back up because I heard catechid. Now I don't know if this is pertinent to progression or whatnot. Which would be a great progressive, like, punk metal band name, but I hear you, catechid. I don't know where you are, but I hear you. I do vaguely remember this, and I also vaguely remember hating this part. By the way, when I say that I hate something in the game, that doesn't mean I hate the game. I just hate certain parts of it, so we're very clear on that. And so the caterpillar kid is somewhere over here. I just gotta find him. Oh my god, I see paper from Cornifer. Cornifer! Come on, I know you're gonna get up. Okay, there's still paper over here. Oh yeah! I remember this part now. It's been a while since we've been over here, because I didn't have access to the double jump or even the hanging claw, if I recall correctly, I've ruined it. Yeah. Apparently, I had the claw, but not anime. That only works on me every other couple of times, but not now. Okay, hear the bird. Alright, we have a shiny over here. What is the shiny? Rancid, everybody! We have a font. We don't need a font, but glad that it's there. Alright. Wonderfer is still over this side. What is this music that I'm hearing? Oh, there's a door there. Wonderfer, I can see you. I don't know what the... I'm not sure what the music is for, but... Maybe this is just a challenge area, question mark? I mean, there are, like, a bunch of, like, sealed-off doors here. There we go. Oh, yeah, it was a challenge area. There's, like, the easiest challenge area ever. Hey, you know all these enemies that like are super duper easy to kill and very easy to avoid? Well, here's a challenge room filled with them.
Make him noise.
Oh ho, aren't these waterways thrilling? A labyrinth of pipes and tunnels. I couldn't have asked for a better place to employ my talents. It's also orderly, so considered. Nothing like the crude irregularity of those caverns. Ah, but so sad, my trunk is telling me those fungal wastes are close and I sense my damp adventure may have reached its end. Guess I'll be calling this map done. Yes, Cornifer. Thank you, Cornifer. Okie dokie, so there's a place over there that we have not been to yet, to the right. So that's where we're gonna go first. Anime! I saw some G over there, I don't care. Anime! Wall there. Okay. All right. Let's. We just need to go to the right. That's all I know. Let's go find the bench. Let's unbench the Kench. And then let's go find out what's to the right over here. I'm not a particularly huge fan of the Royal Waterways, but one thing I will say is that they don't have those annoying pink. Oh yeah, Catechid! Wait, hang on. We have a Catechid to save. Catechid, I hear you. I don't see any rumbly ground. Okay, before I waste my time over here, Mosh Pit, is there a way... Am I correct in thinking that there's a Catechid over here that I can save? And is it actually savable? I just need to find out how. Yes, okay. Okay. So there's probably nothing over here that will lead me all the way around to that Catechid. Gotta be something in this room, I would assume. So we found another rancid egg. It's starting to feel like I'm going cold over here. Was over here. Oh yeah, where we just came from. Just cause I gots to anime. Font here that we've already gone to. Okay, anime. Okay, so how do we find the missing Catty Kid? Oh! He's done it. Your boy's getting more observant, kinda. Okie dokie. Now that we've done that, we need to go to the right. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we need to go right. Anime. The hell did you just say to me? What is this Mickey Mouse Twinkle Toad ridiculousness I'm hearing right now? Dung Defender. What is this music? I guess I shouldn't have been all that surprised, considering that. Is this like Conker's Bad Fur Day in Hollow Knight form or something? That's right, I played that game. I beat it too. The Dung Defender! Dung Defender, how do you like the smell of that? I couldn't actually move there. Ah, I thought I was gonna be slick and dash under him. Doma! Doma, Doma! I do like the music, though. Yeah, I like your theme, Dung Defender. That is your real name. Oh, did you get knocked out by me healing, huh? An achievement called Honor. And he's still alive. Defender's Crest. Oh, we're back at Ancient Basin. Well, Dung Defender didn't. He was cheery and happy. So I mean, and he wasn't hard at all. So I guess I should thank him? Question mark. One day I'll have like the actual like proper technique to kill these guys, but for right now, whee! He's done it. Okay, I'm gonna head back to the bench first, just so we can get our save our progress here. Oh, you like that one? How about another one? I call this one the SBD. Call this one the crop dusting special. Oh, I'm already out. Whatever. There's only so many fart jokes I can make before it's not funny. But fart jokes are one of those things where, like, they come in waves of hilarity. First they're funny, then they're not. And then eventually you say them so many times they become really, really funny. And everyone's happy. Yeah, let's go back up here. Let's just go back up here and go talk to old Stag. Okay, hello Stag. How you doing? Okay. So we've been everywhere there. Let's take a look at the rest of the map. So there's still an area that we have not dropped down to over here in the Royal Waterways, particularly this right here. So I don't know if that's necessary for progression, but it would seem like I need to go back and figure out what the heck's over here. So let's go do that. Guys be swinging. Take a swing at the champ, you best not miss. All right, back down we go. Whoa, he's done it. Okay, this is where we fought Captain Dung. He's the Dung Defender! When you go down here. Then we need to go down and over to the right. I'm just checking. Here. All right, new area. Oh, I was trying to be fancy. That's what I get for trying to be fancy. Don't ever be fancy, kids. Okay, here, right. Go. Here. Oh, good. Crystals. Just what I needed to see. Ah. Okay, so we need to hook on over here. See, that's one of those cheap platforming tricks that they're like, nice going, loser. Oh, good. Before we go through that hell, there anything else up there? Not appear so. I'm actually curious to what these things say if I use the dream nail on them, but whatever. Okay. Let's go through Spike Hell over here. Find out what we got. Oh, we're just back here now. Oh no, this is a new area. Okay. Interesting. Aww. We got another rancid. Hey, everybody! Nope, I don't say anything. Alright, got the rancid egg. This. Oh, this guy's green. Or that might just be the lighting effect. Nope, just lighting effect. Okay. That's some Geo. Go. Oh, look at Naruto over here. This is the path where Andy Dufresne came out of. Oh, indeed.